picture in her eyes instead of just another pretty face.